Hello, and welcome to another video. I'm looking at this diffuser here called Smart Aroma Diffuser by emoi, bought in Hong Kong. This is the box, Bluetooth, music player, make phone calls, answer your phone calls, and color changing lamp, all in one. So let's see what's in the box. Plastic shell covering the diffuser part of the lamp. The main body is not heavy, but it feels quite sturdy. Just a piece of packaging. Comes with a instruction manual in quite a few different languages. The lamp connects to Bluetooth, and there's an app that runs on either Android or iOS that allows you to stream your music through to the lamp with the built-in speaker, or change the colours, or both. This is just a cup to know how much liquid you're going to pour into the diffuser. Again, it's a fairly sturdy base with a built-in speaker, microphone, power socket, and all the function buttons. The light on the right-hand side goes solid when it's got a Bluetooth connection, and you can set it to run non-stop or in hourly increments. It doesn't wobble, that's just me being a bit of a biff. So you've got your power button here, answering calls, volume up and down, timer, diffuser mode, and light mode, so you can change it manually. It will beep with all your phone notifications as well, if you've got it set that way. You pour the liquid into the plastic section, and you can use plain water or add different scented waters. So that's the main unit and the instruction booklet, power supply, as you'd expect. The light mode you can change to just automatically switch between the colours. There are six basic colours to choose from, which you could have running as a solid colour or as a changing colour, and you can also adjust the brightness up and down on each one. And again, all of these things you can do through the app, which I'll show you a little bit later. It's quite hard to see the steam coming out unless you have a dark background, so this is the diffuser mode. Change the colours with the app here. This is the iPhone app. The brightness, high or low. Change the colours to multicolour or one solid colour. It connected very easily with Bluetooth and stayed connected without dropping out at all from at least 4 or 5 meters away. I haven't tried it any further away than that. You can stream anything from your iTunes library, but it does have a few built-in peaceful sounds like a tweeting bird, sloshing water, the sea, or rain. You can make it run for as long as you like, and it will switch itself off after that time. So, in summary then, the emoi Smart Aroma Diffuser Lamp Speaker, long name, but it does all those things, works perfectly. It is actually very loud. I only used it on level 3 or 4 of my iPhone's volume settings, but if you turned it all the way up, it did get very loud. But then the sound quality wasn't brilliant, but it's certainly good enough to have playing in your lounge as a bit of background music. Again, it's nice to have the settings that it'll switch itself off, either after an hour or two or even longer. The light functions very nice, very peaceful, and the Bluetooth connection was very strong and stable, which is quite important for one of these products. The cheaper ones do tend to have quite flaky app connections. It retails online for about 70 to 80 pounds. I guess that's about $100, although you could probably find it cheaper on somewhere like eBay. So yeah, if this is the sort of thing you're looking for, I've just moved into a new apartment, so we are buying these kinds of things for the apartment, which is why I'm reviewing it. Yeah, and it really does sort of add a bit of a nice ambiance to the room. A lot of new videos will be coming up soon, so please click that subscribe button, click like, comment, have a look at the other videos, and tell me what videos you want to see on the channel. Is there anything you've seen online that you think, oh, I wonder if that's any good? I'll see if I can pick one up and do a review for you. Okay, see you next time.